Hello and welcome. Good to have you with us. Continuing the MCQ series based on the pioneer figure of our Indian modern history, those who changed the life of people, bringing the new ideas and thoughts in our societies, as well as fighting against the existing discriminatory rituals and traditions of our old societies. And one of them is Sarla Devi Chaudhrani, who was the educationist, political activist and social reformer, and worked with Gandhiji as well, following his principles. Let's start with the first slide. In the first slide, the first question is, which option is correct? First, Sarla Devi Chaudhrani was born in Kolkata. Second, she was perhaps the first Bengali woman leader to participate in Indian national movement. Which option is correct? Option A, option B, option C, or option D? And correct answer is option A. Both, she was born in Kolkata as well as perhaps the first Bengali woman leader to participate in Indian national movement. Now moving to second question, mark the incorrect option. First, be careful before giving your answer. Here question is asking for incorrect option. The first statement is, she was the founder of India's first women organization, the Bharat Stri Mahamandal, to promote the female education in India. And second statement is, she was also the follower of Gandhi's values. Which option is incorrect? Option A, both. Option B, only one. Option C, only second. And option D, none. Sorry. Now, correct option is option D, because both statement is correct. So option D is correct, none, because she was the founder of India's first women organization, the Bharat Stri Mahamandala, to promote female education, as well as also she was the follower of Gandhi's principles. Now moving to third question, where India's first women organization, Bharat Stri Mahamandala, All India Women Organization to promote female education in India, was established in 1910. Option A, Allahabad. Option B, Pune. Option C, Kolkata. Option D, Mumbai. Mark the correct option. And correct option is option A. It was established in Allahabad for promoting the female education. Now moving to fourth question, who wrote and edited the Bharati, a Bengali journal? Option A, Sarojini Naidu. Option B, Sarla Devi. Option C, Mirabai. And option D, Shanti Ghosh. Which option is correct? Be careful before marking your answer. And correct answer is option B, Sarla Devi Chaudhrani, who edited and wrote the Bharati, a Bengali journal. Now moving to second last question, fifth question is, who set up the girls school Siksha Sadan in Kolkata? Option A, Kamala Devi. Option B, Sister Nivedita. Option C, Sarla Devi Chaudhrani. Option D, Kasturba Gandhi. Mark the correct option. And correct option is C, Sarla Devi Chaudhrani, who who set up the girls school Siksha Sadan in Kolkata. Now moving to sixth question, the autobiography Jivanar Jhar Pata was written by Arbindo Ghosh. Option B, Sharda Devi. Option C, Bhaga Jatin. Or option C, Sarla Devi Chaudhrani. Which option is correct? And the autobiography Jivanar Jhar Pata which was written in Bengali by Sarla Devi Chaudhrani? Answer D. Option D is correct. Thanks to all viewers and subscriber to our Last Mile Approach channel. Please subscribe and like our initiative.